everybody. My name is Maya, and welcome back to my channel. And without further ado, I wanted to show you from curly hair routine for wash and go, featuring a special guest over there. It's my diffuser. I bought this one at Walmart. You can get this one for, it's only $20 a box of each of them. And it's really nice. So before I'm going to show you this, I'll be doing a mix of this. This is the Garnier Diffuser Style Curl Treat Spoon Defining one and the Shea Moisture Anti Frizz Max Hold Gel. You can blend and mix all together, then you do it. The second one is my Aussie Moist Curl Mousse. Miracle Curl Mousse. Yep, and still have no silicone there, which is good. And the third one, you've probably seen it, my gel. And without further ado, I'm gonna get my hair wet for a part of it, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I started in the front part of it, so I started to rush wet my hair this one. So you didn't want to see this mixed up the part that I just did. I told you so. I'm starting doing this for mousse first. And lastly is gel. I'm gonna twirl the bottom. Mm-hmm. You have a little bit TLC, which is to numb up here. And then I'll do this. Doing like a shingling act, I'm just like working it like this. You know, all you had to do is scrunch it. Well, after I did the part of it first. So I'll be right back, you know. I'll get this scrunching in with my hand first. So here comes scrunching right now with my hand. I'll scrunch it with my. This with the air. Something like a fiber towel or cotton t-shirt. But do not use regular towels. It can cause so much breakage or tear, and not good for curly hair. I'll be back with the rest of them, and I'll scrunch it with my microfiber towel or t-shirt. Okay, so I'll be right back. So I just finished all part of it. So wait to see all this for scrunching it first. I'm gonna do both of them first. I'm gonna diffuse it first and just a few minutes. Or so, and then I'm gonna let it air dry for a whole quiet day. And I'm just gonna see how much. All you have to do is use the cool air and like so, and cool, and then don't turn it up high like that. whatever you do, do not touch your hair when you're diffusing it. For today, and I'm gonna let it air dry for a few days, and then let me check and see how much degree it's gonna be, because I do not want to go outside with cold weather, because it's kind of make you sick or something. So it's gonna be like 60 or 59. It's not bad, not that bad. So, hope you guys have fun and follow me on Instagram, Tumblr, and Pinterest, and Etsy too. And also, don't forget to subscribe my channel to see it. And click the like and notification down and leave me the comments down and like me there. And also come see this two videos that I just did for fall. One of them is a twist out and the other one's the wash and go version with it. And I hope you guys have a great day. And love you bunches and goodbye!